Motorists are facing repair bills for hundreds of pounds after vandals went on a wrecking spree. More than 80 vehicles have been damaged in two mindless rampages in Hythe and Totton. Dozens of wing mirrors were smashed in what police say was a totally random attack. They're now scouring CCTV and gathering evidence to catch those responsible.
So the police knocked on the door this morning and said your car's been smashed up. And Labour's been knocking on the door as well, so everyone's just getting together and just sort this out. Just be on the joke now.